Okay, we just kicked that thing's ass. So let's keep going. Something the bitch has got nothing on us. Okay, there we go. That looks like we're about to leave the item area, I think. Oh yeah, it's gonna take a bit of wandering around. Altar of Wealth. That's the one we used before, so this is the one I'm gonna push. There's an elemental on the other side. Elementals are really difficult enemies to defeat. And we've regained the ability to use our items. And I don't have to fight that elemental up there. It's over there. I'm way over here. We'd use the Altar of Wealth because... Oh, okay. Use the Altar of Wealth because that's the altar we had used when we first activated that, and that's what sealed our items. Save game. And we have a waste step. This is a long dungeon. There are bombs in here. Kill them quickly. Yeah, you don't want to get caught up in this. Slowly dishing out damage to bombs. If they explode on you, you're done. I believe this is the one I want. Yeah, I think this is the one I want. Yeah, buddy. Those bombs exploded and took out like my entire group. Looks like there's a facade down here. Oh. Should they be touching altars? Instead of that wall. Boom. Ooh, nice. Okay, there we go. That's probably not going to be so kind, so God's going to look at these idiot allies run over top of it. Retards. There's a lot of these things in here. Fred. Oh shit. Treasure chest. There we go. Yellow. Another facade. Hit it with your sword, that sounds like a great idea. Gotta be getting somewhere by now. Come on. Oh, there's an urn. Map urn. Map urn. I love map urns. About damn time. They could have given this to me in the beginning of the dungeon. That would have been great. Oh, there's another one. Yeah. You know. Ninety-four, that's what we want. We'll be right back.
let's do this thing. I guess there's really no difference between what we do here and what we've done in all of the other ones. Just protect your guys, keep them healed, keep them hasted, all of that kind of crap. Use the spell because you probably had something on there that you wanted to spell. I wonder what kind of weakness, elemental weakness, this thing has. That is already wasted. Now this is an Esper. Remember, we're here in the Esper here, so once we kill this guy, we'll have the chance to go and get him as an Esper for us to summon. Provided we can find him on the
License board. That son of a bitch is gonna deal some damage. Not really providing too much of a challenge, but disease, damn you. Up, start to throw earth attacks. Take him down quick. I imagine Battle Cry is his sort of rage spell. Oh, look at this. Ooh, significant damage. Let's take him out real quick. Arc Blast, not the best, but pretty good. Hopefully that was enough to finish him off enough. Oh, nope. Wow. Everybody but Vaughn has been a flick of a slow stack. And Vaughn is down. Keep them cured, people. Keep them cured. Now hit him. Oh, these dudes throw rocks. If I had the float spell, I imagine that would be pretty good against him. But, you know, it's not doing me too good now. Okay, that's it. You're out. You're in. And let's get cheap with this. Not get much of a quickening chain there, but this thing is almost dead, so we'll be able to... Oh, it is dead. Congratulations? maybe? Are congratulations in order? Oh, no, they're not, but I did obtain an Esper.